Right, welcome to a new episode of, well, a new video. My name is Deadshot, and here we're on FIFA 17, and here we're gonna do a video based on the legend himself, Overmars. Never really heard of him till they introduced him into FIFA, and I looked at his like stats. He's for a left mid left winger. He's, I don't know, right, a career. Spent a year go ahead Eagles, 11 appearances, one goal, wasn't really that great. The William second team, 31 appearances, one goal. Then he spent 5 years at Ajax, 189 appearances, 44 goals. Arsenal, so he's a bit of an Arsenal legend. 141 appearances, 48 goals. Barcelona, spent 4 years, 141 appearances again, 19 goals. And go ahead Eagles, 24 appearances, no goals. So he's pretty much went back to his first club. So if we read the brief description, Marc Overmars is a former Dutch winger who has renowned for his blistering pace and ability. Overmars' career began in Holland with Go Ahead Eagles and a spell at Willem, if that's pronounced. He became a household name thanks to his spell at Ajax. His form there earned him a move in 1997. That was the year I was born, to Arsenal, where he helped them to a domestic double in the 1997 to 98 season. Overmars moved to Barcelona in July 2000 for a reported £25 million. Pounds was at the time the biggest transfer fee ever for a Dutch player. So yeah, as we look at his stats: 94 pace, quite good. 88 dribbling, so he's very agile. 80 shooting, 78 pass. Sorry, I was about to hiccup. And 66 physical, 47 physical, which that doesn't matter, right? So basically, we're gonna put him in the team of this. It's just a basic team. So yeah, he's going to be the strikers of Overmars, De Bruyne, and Oxlade-Chamberlain, right? And hopefully Overmars can help me get into Division 3, is it? Yes, Division 3. I already played about 7 games, 4 wins, 2 losses, 1 draw. So 1 more win, I'm promoted, and the second win, I am won the Division 4 title. So hopefully Overmars can help us. So, as we get into a game, and hopefully it'll do well. Right, searching for opponents. We got the opponent now. Let's do it. Which one do you want to go? I'll go in the Barca cave, mate, then. Right, so I just realized the left back, he's got Roberto Carlos. Damn. He's got a good team. It's very narrow, so the width is not. I hopefully I can take advantage to the width. Here we go, let's do it. Shrimp FC versus WC United. Here we go. Okay, go on. Actually, Chamberlain, really on the attack already. What the hell? Ooh, hey, penalty! That's why I didn't ask for a pass. Never pressed A. Like, generally, I didn't do anything. Alright, but come on, come on.
Roberto Carlos. Rodwell. Good forward play from them. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Alright, Fellaini. Oh god. A bit of a wrist with Fellaini. Alright. Here we go. Oh shit. Go on, Phil. Go on, Phil. Stop Remy. Sorry, Jackie Butland stopped it. Fuck. Move. Get off me. Oh my god. Oh, Roberto Carlos has joined the attack. Ah, it's alright. Evermars, first touch of the game, I think that was. Lanzini. De Bruyne. There we go, Oxley. Roberto Carlos is containing, not. I was going to say containing, then her containing fucking. Ooh. A minute. Well, we got Butland and keeping us stable.
Kyle Walker. Here's Walker. Ooh. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got.
I need some movement. Need like support. Moving forward with some. Well, I didn't want Fellaini ball, right?
Good play.
Bruno. Jack Rodwell. Okay, come on. Oh.
Intercepted well.
Right. Here we go.
Here's Walker. That's a turnover of possession here. Diego Costa. Ooh. What a grafter this fellow is for his team.
I think it's the first requisite of any top player, and he's got it in
a. It's Fellaini. Alright. Why is Keane up there? Fuck me. Michael Keane. If he's up there, then people are going to get mistaken to Roy Keane. Fuck me. Alright, come on. Oh, Overmars. There we go.
With a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Fellaini.
Fellaini's literally a walking tree. Can't do anything else.
And in he goes with a tackle. Oscar.
Come on, lads.
Coutinho.
Fetch Coutinho up then.
Playing the advantage. Roberto Carlos.
Alright.
Remy.
Come on. Overmars trapped back to get the ball. Right, we still got it anyway.
Now they've got a chance in this.
De Bruyne. Referee got me first. Alright, hopefully this should be a good angle for De Bruyne. Take.
It's gonna be a card, it's gonna be a yellow card. Well, that's the least.
That was a shit show. Walker! Oh.
Looked very good indeed, but the.
Michael Keane, come on.
Remy.
Shit, they're literally on the attack. Oh! There was nothing I could do. Literally. I could have probably hold wide to get the ball off him, but. Wasn't sure. Rodwell's carded as well. Alright.
Out here today, they've been a bit nervous, a bit tentative, I think.
Oh my god, lads, what's going on, you fuckers? Oh, Danny Rose. Switch and play, come on.
Fellaini. Rodwell. Good position, they've worked this attack
right.
Very well.
Danny Rose.
A dangerous position there.
Why is Diego Costa all the way back? Not me.
Oscar. On to Roberto Carlos now. Building steadily here, keeping
one.
Good reading of the.
Come on, lads. Alright. Oxley, come on.
Some potential in this move.
My God. I don't know. Got the tackle in. Jesus, it can't get him off the ball. Boost it back up. Yeah, well, we're not gonna get that. It's literally come back down here. Great. And the goalkeeper That was terrible. It was terrible. It's been an even game. So we could have been one each in 1-0. But I'm going to... Right, what are we going to do? Just this. Nice striker. Hopefully this will work. Everyone's going to be a main striker this second half. He just brought on Aspas. Aspas-Quetta.
Hector Berry attacking well here. Conte. And here comes the counter attack.
Jesus Christ. Alright, we're on the attack now. Over Mars.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oh, come on. Alright. Oh my God,
Here's Fabregas. He's gone for the back heel. Good forward play.
Over Mars. Come on, Over Mars. We need you to make a run. Build up until that challenge. God's sakes.
Kevin De Bruyne. Looking for an opening with some good
control. Oh my God.
Now Fabregas makes a challenge here. Trying to switch on the...
Oh, what the fuck, man? Alright, this is not good. Phil Jones. Oh, the fuck's Rob. Did he just push Rob C up front? It's a winger. Fellaini.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
That's good. It had to be Rodwell. Alright. Cross it. Oh. Fuck me. Literally, they wouldn't get off your case.
Strong challenge.
Oh my God.
Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Could be dangerous.
Right. Oh, there's no way. Oh, Fellaini. Passes again, intercepted. Fellaini's there again. And we lost it to Kante. He was fucking OP in this third game.
And the result is going to be a throw.
Literally, he's... For me. Oh, for me. I was about to take a shot.
The approach play looked very encouraging. Oscar.
I don't know what I'm doing, but
really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Makes the challenge here. Here's Overmars.
That was a terrible pass, Overmars. I'm losing it all the point. All the. Oh my God!
What a goal.
Where was a Rob Carlos? Yep.
This day, which was the,
fucking Rob C.
Concern, I think, looking at the scoreline, they had to win. Remember? Yeah, I mean, for the most part this season, they've been consistent, and defensively they've been solid. Anything but today out there. He went in well. Coutinho. Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage.
Ooh.
Here's Bayern.
Oh, come on! This guy had it all his way this game. You're lucky enough to get bloody promotion at this rate.
To hang
team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible.
They're going to take the shot.
And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics.
Yeah, Robsy is meant to be mental with his fucking free kicks, but that just shows he isn't in game. He's going to pass back. He's going to be some kind of boring shit now, isn't it?
So we're coming down. Come on, man. Towards the last 15 minutes.
Let me just give me the ball, you fucking twat. It's just not fun when it comes to this. It's just not fun.
Challenges for the ball.
Yeah, fucking hell. Ooh. I can imagine people are going to be saying, yo, you shit at FIFA or something. I know I am. How's Coutinho managed to reach that? Makes no sense that he reached that. Alright. Butland, let's get rid of this man.
Well, there is another day for them, and it's just as well, Alan, because they're not going to win this one.
No, and they can almost forget about this match and conserve their energy.
Oxley,
play better than they have here.
Cock that up.
Hector Berry.
Cock that up.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Alright, Cook. You know, Overmars like someone else. What the f? Alright. My player just decides to trip and give away the ball. Fuck me.
That's great.
See, that'll be a foul. But what the fuck? I should not complain from that, but bloody hell. This game can be broke sometimes. And he's offside. Right. Right.
Danny Rose.
Hopefully the next game will probably be better.
Oscar.
At this rate, it's just slow pace for me, and he's been dominating me pretty much this whole game. I don't know what the fuck's going on, it's just going back to him.
Nowhere near the goal, actually.
That's clear.
Conte. Finished here, 2-0.
We lost 2-0. Oh. We had no chance of fucking. Let's see the stats. 6.9 as rated for Overmars. Shots, he had literally no shots. It was mostly led De Bruyne. Literally, I only had about 4 shots. Fucking hell, he contained me the most. Overmars, 16 out of 19 passes, which is alright. 5 out of 6 dribbling, that's okay. We'll see how we do in the next game. Yeah, he pretty much fucking battered me. Alright. I do have 2 separate teams, so hopefully I'm going to get crushed in the next one. So if I just swap this one. Alright, this is the second team, pretty much rocking out the same formation, but hopefully this should be a success compared to the other one. Right. Come on, mate. Alright, what's he gonna choose? I'll use the boss kit again if I have to. Gotta use the legends kit. Will fool me. He's taking his time. Alright, he's got a red Wolcott. Got a basic Premier League side. Not bad, not bad. I am worried about his defense. Goalkeeper Karius is not really the best on this FIFA, so it should be alright. So Morgan Schneider, I haven't really seen him this much, so. Right, here we go.
For the first touch, and the ball is in play, off we go. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Johan Cabaye plays with Francis Coquelin in central midfield. Loic Remy is the main striker today.
Get into the driver's seat to try to get push forward, but we can't push forward that much. As you can tell, we are doing shit and my defence just opened up. What the fuck? Not Coquelin. For me. For me.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway and all it needed was a composed
head
at the end.
Remy.
Oh, that's a pass. Remy! I can't believe Remy just missed that. How the fuck did you miss that? Oh my life. Probably had more chance to move a bit further in. Shitty now.
It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of it.
There we go.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers. So interesting to see if that happens here.
There we go.
Could be dangerous.
Jesus Christ, I'm lucky to get hold of the ball still. Oh, bloody hell. It's 1-0. I'm lucky. We'll dab this shit out with Remy. There we go, lads. We've done it. It's a shame. I did say Karius' shit, so I would advise no one uses him. Oh, fucking hell. He did shove Remy, so.
Intercepted well.
Right. The ball's fucking mental in this game, Jesus Christ. He's going back and forth.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Morgan Schneiderlin. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Right. There we go.
Kante.
Goodbye, Kante. There we go. Now we're on the attack. No, we're going to lose that.
Francis Coquelin. This is an exercise in patience.
That was a shit pass.
Well, they passed their way.
It's probably going to cost me at this rate.
The break is definitely on. Defender to it first. Little piece of interplay between the two. This is how they love to play.
Alright. There we go. Maybe we can get it from a sweat. Nope. Oh, what a fucking piss take. He won't even change to. He didn't even let me change to him, so. Alright, can't it! Oh, Remy got in the fucking way. Wow.
An easy one for the linesman.
Piss take.
Good place to win the
Overmars, here. First time we saw him now, fuck me.
Here's Walcott. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Francis Coquelin. Coquelin.
Ooh.
Good forward play from them.
Would have been meant if he got to that. Shit.
It's in for the
fuck's sake, he's equalised.
Concentration there and a loss of the lead on a day when winning would guarantee an early promotion.
Well, I know winning would be nice, but fuck me. Shitty hell. I don't know what's going on.
So away we go at one all.
Fucking snapping my players. Jesus Christ. Go on. Alright, De La Feo. Go on, goodbye! Yes! Johan Cabaye, fan fuck. Don't need a blast to him, fucking hell, goodbye. Alright, let me go on. On course to achieve their ambition. Oh, ref. Dirty bastard. Alright, hopefully. What's it? Mel got. Free kicks ain't really the best, but we can try.
He hasn't been able to beat the wall here. We can only put it behind for the corner.
Alright, we'll take over and see if he can be good at this. Get an assist from this. Got off. Come on, Bellerin. You're faster than Remy. Come on.
Eriksen.
There we go.
Goes in, and that's a turnover to the opposition.
Just can't get hold of the ball now.
Cabaye. Conte. Cut out the pass.
I think that's the problem in this. Omar? Overmars is just, I don't know, he doesn't make any forward attacks, like he's neglected out there. If I could put him a striker then, if I could score again, oh, no matter, Overmars scored, there you go, he's got a goal. That was the shittest goal ever, jammiest one, but he's got one now. Mark Overmars has made it into the scoring sheet. But we will put Overmars a striker like I did like in the last game. Come on, Remy. Oh. It's a shocking pass.
Attacking now.
Remy. Oh, that turn. Oh, no. I know Remy couldn't do anything because he was looking outside. But bloody hell. Goodbye, I could have done something. Right, pretty much dominating this game from jammy goals, but what are you going to do? Alright, resume. Alright, Overmars. I keep calling him Omar near enough. Overmars is going to get another goal since I push him up front.
Ooh.
I do see him. Oh, referee. Fucking sandwiched me.
Through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Bullen. Whoever this is, I can't remember. Begovic. Pretty much former Stoke goalkeeper as well. Oh, that's a ball.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
It would be not. Oh!
Super stop by the goalkeeper.
Jesus Christ.
Everyone's
going, come on, mate.
Looking good, this move.
Remy's on the attack. Shots on here. And he gets the goal for me, Schneiderlin.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick
the guy who can't go on the bloody pitch for United.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Going over, man. He feels weak, that's the problem. One little snag on him, he's pretty much going. Just got a job, I got a second goal, but bloody hell. Oh, mate. Oh my god, they're just fucking sliding everywhere.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Come on. Everything's dead slow paced in this game. It's horrible. The turns are slow. Everything's slow.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Strong challenge.
That's foul, but alright. Come on! Oh, I want him to slide, but not fucking fall over. Oh, he's gonna score, isn't he? Let's say, but fuck me. Still in. Come on! Passings are awful this game.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Right. Come on, Overmars. Antonio Valencia's fucking strong, so there's no way I was going to beat him.
De La Feu. His Bayern. Good forward play from them.
Alright, Overmars. Goal. There you go. Whoa. Overmars. What an animal. Mark Overmars scoring. Hopefully that should be the last goal of the game, unless we could get another one. Well, 1 minute we in, 69th minute could be the last game, last goal of the game, but we don't know. We'll see what happens. What's the ball? Come on, Kabay. Oh. Oh shit, no, come back. Nope, it's not going to trick him. Is it going to save Babago? What a shit. Fucking hell.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in. Well, this attack. Got a bit of menace to it. They've coped with it well defensively. Kabay. De La Feu.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Carrius.
Oh, mistake by the
I don't know what the kind of fucking pass that was. Pretty much cocked up a chance for a goal. Rami's on the attack now. Go on, Hernandez.
It is now turning into a celebration already. The fans are congering about and doing all the dances.
Shit passes.
Well,
oh. I don't know. That's not a foul. Just pretty much snapped him about the ball.
Tackle here. That's very good link up play. That shot's blocked very quickly.
Saved myself again. There you go, yellow card.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and...
Oh, damn it.
...having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished...
Remy. Go on. Overmars. Overmars, right. Oh, no. Hoping to cut him, but nah.
Very good defending.
There we go.
And the player had nowhere to go. Conte. And here's overpass. Tackle goes in.
Oh. Cut that up.
Onto the attack now. Quite clearly a free kick.
Begovic has got that.
The break is definitely on.
Oh, I don't know how I fucked that up. Alright. Good header. Oh my god. Thought we were actually going to get through that, but we won 4-2, which is a good result. I'm going to use the same team. Everyone's got a 9.0 rating, but Kabak gets the man of the match. 2 goals from Overmar. Kabak gets a goal and 2 assists. Oh, yeah. I would probably say that Overmar will probably be better as a striker than a winger. Don't know why. Well, he has helped us get to promotion, but can he get us to the title? So if he gets us to the title, it should be a nice juicy extra money, which will be 9k, guaranteed 7.2 already, which is good. So let's see if we can do it. We're going to use the same team. Alright. Put contract on him. I always very worried about bloody fitness, so just give them a squad fitness. There we go. One more game, and hopefully should work. Alright. I'm going to the Legends kit, if you allow me. Good man. Right, he's got bit of a bully because I never seen actually David Silva in this game, so God knows what he's like. But I know Musa's a fucking battle end. Bailey from the last game and games in the past, he's fucking annoying, but I do love him in real life. Good player to use. Right, here we go.
Off we go.
Ooh.
Well, here is the team sheet for the
that was a shit pass. I don't know what I was doing there, to be honest. And that probably cost us a goal.
The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Got it back again from his teammate. Johan Kabay.
There you go. Kante. Oh, Remy.
Advantage. Was good progress.
Go on.
This attack.
Yes! Kabay!
Well, he's put it away brilliantly.
What a goal. What a run from Remy and Kabay was there. Pretty much Kabay's the main star of this fucking game. Well, this episode, really. Well, it's not really an episode, it's not a series. This video, really. It's a video, really.
Johan Kabay. Yaya Toure intervenes.
Right. Bellerin. Nice.
Kabay.
Kabay.
And here's Overmars.
Right.
And it's with Mark Overmars now. Working hard just to see maybe a
fucking hell.
Well, they passed their way up into
there we go.
A good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Ah, that's terrible.
That's
ball.
A straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Ooh.
And it's cut out by Yaya Toure. Challenges for the ball.
There we go. Remy. That's a foul, ref.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Doing well to keep the ball. Conte into the attacking third.
Would have been mint, boy. Pro Probably real life that would have been a penalty, but I'm get obviously in this game now.
Silva gets his foot in there.
Oh.
Johan Cabaye.
Go on, do the run. Kante, you should stand for.
Nicolas Otamendi. Fernandinho. Romelu Lukaku. Another turnover in play.
Fucking hell. Lukaku's strong in this game, but. Shit. No! Oh! God damn it. Shit, man.
Well, the equalizer has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Now Fernandinho.
And we'll even that. All right.
Younes Kabul. Conte.
Right. Kante, oh, the problem with fucking I did say early, I prefer him as a striker. He seemed like probably a better as a striker than a winger. Come on, I want Overmars to the run. He's got pace. Strength's not the greatest, but bloody hell. No, please, no. Oh, fuck's sake. Pretty much cocked this up for me. Lukaku, probably one of the best strikers in the game. Remy, I don't mean to.
Come on.
Oh, fucking hell. What a fucking joke.
Romelu Lukaku.
Come on. No. I just. Well, I don't know what was that, but. I nearly cost that. Over Miles, come on. Alright. He's good. Like, it's a striker. I probably said it too much within this episode. But for me, he's. I don't know. Yeah, I just don't know what to say because for me, I just got smacked out. He's like a legend. Legends are meant to be good. Both. For me.
Francis Coquelin. Moving forward with some danger to
the. Oh, for God's sakes.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when
this game can be so shit. What am I on about? This shit. This probably is the worst FIFA they ever made. That should have been an easy catch. Oh my God, referee! That should be a defo sending off. Two players been fucking snapped.
There's gonna be no leniency here. It's gotta be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
Nah, mate. Pretty much cut this up. Come on. Fuck's sake. His goals were alright, mine was just a sweat, but for me, I don't know what to suggest. Right. He's pretty much been dominating me. Right. Well, hopefully he can. Overmars can do well as a striker on this one. That was a shit pass. Oh, I was opening for turn around and then pass, but now he fought back heel. I can't do anything. I knew when I fucking saw bloody Musea, I knew he was going to be fucking sweaty as shit in this game. Come on.
With Mark Overmars now. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Oh my god.
Free kick here in a scoring
position. It's alright.
Equator has a yellow card to his name now.
Oh no. Oh fuck off, I've been shoved. Oh my god, I can't get through, because I knew if I took a shot just from that distance, it would have been bloody blocked. And the ball, for fuck's sake.
Johan Kabay, here's a chance to attack. Kabay.
Oh, there was... We're going to end up losing it.
Now the opposition have a chance.
I don't know what's going on. Just opened up the defence too much again. It's all one. It's a piece of cake. He can just walk through my defence. Me, I got to fucking like grind through it just to get a goal. No, I'm probably going to invest some new players because I don't know what I've fought in this team. Oh my god. They won the last game, fair enough. I just don't know about this game.
Big sigh of relief from the defenders that breakaway was stopped. On the attack here.
Oh. It's... Slide tackles are pretty much overpowered. There's no like some sort of balance which EA really need to sort out in a game, because every FIFA there's always something that's fucking annoying. I just gotta be honest with this fucking shit. Oh my god, I nearly cut myself. Yeah, he's just playing mid time, just playing awful. See, I don't even fucking pass or do anything. Goes back to them. Oh, what the fuck, man? My player just pulled away when I was holding A. That's not continuing, that's just fucking. Just leaving him. Just giving up. Fuck me. Oh. I was holding A and then some reason he decides to pass, because obviously A is to contain the fucking contain the player. Oh bloody hell. There we go. Alright, come on. Just at least an attack. Nope. No sort of attack. Oh my god.
Just over quarter of an hour left. On my watch. A lot of defenders between.
Moose is through. Oh no. And Bailey. His centre back was up there.
5-1 the score.
I don't know what to suggest there now.
Is Bearing. Johan Kabay. Cut out by the defender.
Fernandinho, good player in the game, but fuck me.
Well, when they do say, you've been in these,
oh my god.
About the psychology of getting it right on the big.
Let's see what the ref's gonna do. Just pretty much fucking me up here. Come on. I don't know what happened there.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Could be dangerous. Very, very late in the game now. And shots on here.
What a save. Oh my god.
And in goes the cross.
Right, clear, clear.
Right,
back up. Bellerin, come on. Move. That was a bad touch. Very heavy.
Fernandinho attacking well here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Conte. Coquelin.
God. She's getting it straight off me.
Good piece of anticipation.
I'm just getting fed up with it. I can't be arsed anymore. So changing in score from like a chance he's had. Oh, for me. Probably giving it to him. Yeah, just giving it to him. You know what? I'm probably glad that the game's nearly done. Probably the worst match I ever had, probably just don't know what happened. I was up 1-0 first 5 minutes, and then within the 20th minute, gone down. It's over. That fucking torch is over. Right, everyone was then really pretty much performed in this game. I'm just kind of depressed that. Like, he just annihilated me. Don't know what to do there. But we did get a 7.2k along with that. So, yeah, we got some money now. Right, overall, Overmars, do I think he's good? Not particularly, no. Probably in this formation he doesn't work with. There could have been something wrong. I can't really go mad because he, in three games, got 2 goals. So, there's that. So, for the rating, if he was really good, I would probably, the rating I would give him for like the performance from those 3 games, I would probably give him a solid 6. Yeah, he scored 2 goals. He does feel like he is fast, but it's the positioning I don't feel like he's in. That's right. So, hang on. Is he worth the money to get? Like, anyone's got, like, mental money? Overmars. How much is he going for? Pretty much $500,000. No, I don't think he's worth that. I would say he could have been, if he was about, I don't know, just under 200k, then maybe consider it since he's a legend. But Jesus Christ, no. I don't think he's worth like about around 500k. It's not worth that at all. And there's only one page of him. So, yeah. Well, that is it for the Overmars whole episode. So, hope you enjoyed it. So, if you enjoyed pretty much me going mentally raging at the game, leave a thumbs up, a like on YouTube. Comment what you think of the game play I was doing here. And subscribe. So, yeah. Subscribe, like, comment, and adios amigos.